Hello, everyone, and welcome to another edition of Red Card Headbutt Wrestling here, coming to you live from Madison Square Garden for a contest. I'm sure a lot of people are standing in lines to use the restroom for. Already getting into the ring to the tune of the French national anthem is the furious Frenchman, the curious Quebecer, the Cadbury egg with legs, Frenchy Martin. Frenchy is currently standing in the ring looking every bit the sweaty stack of pancakes he truly is, and the crowd here in New York City is muttering to themselves, really? A friggin' painter? And Frank, would you please quit screwing around with the graphics, because if Frenchy Martin is really 235 pounds and I'm an 8-foot tall Martian with an ass growing out of my forehead. Frenchy's opponent for this contest is the Ultimate Warrior. Before he comes out, let's listen to some pre-match comments from the Ultimate Warrior.
I was sitting in Canada from a place long from here, and I came here for one reason. To attack
here
and keep coming. Down everybody's throat until I become sick of it. That the Ultimate Warrior is totally out of control. Normal people, the people that walk the streets every day. Now you must deal with the creation of all the impossibilities in the entire universe. As I feel the injection from the gods above, I only know
wearing doesn't make the world work.
Frank, are we still even on the air after that? Jesus, and I thought that rant that went on about the Illuminati during that Bushwhackers match last week was going to get us kicked off the air. At any rate, Frenchy Martin has decided to take things lying down. The Warrior picked him up for a windy clothesline that has toppled the Cadbury egg with legs. In the first actual move of this contest, the Ultimate Warrior has gotten the 1-2-3. Listen, Frank, I think we should really distance ourselves from anything that nut just said. The opinions of the Ultimate Warrior do not necessarily reflect those of Frank in the Truck, myself, or the staff of Channel 72. Well, except maybe that one guy in accounts receivable. At any rate, that wraps things up for this week. Thank you all for watching, and we will see you next time.